You try to be very careful with the equipment, of course. And there was an incident where Dickie Betts had a drink in his hand and tripped and spilled the drink right here in the electronics section. And everybody goes, turn it off. And we had to take it apart, take hair dryers, blow in there and try to. And luckily, nothing was critically wrong. But, there were people dancing in here when we were making music. My heavens, it was just, a party all the time here.